Tell me about the robbery. Don't leave anything out.
It was brazen and professional. They took only the sword, my most valuable possession. The thief went out through the window and scared the shadow off my steward. Otherwise, it would have been a clean getaway.
Why would someone steal the sword?
It's priceless. Made from the burnished antler of a lancehorn, finely inlaid with studded stones all down the...
Okay, I get it.
Forgive me. That's not even why it's important. The 12th Sun King gave it to my brother for his military service. He was killed in battle during the liberation. I was saving it for my nephew who stranded at sunfall with the Karja in shadow.
How did your nephew wind up in Sunfall?
Most of the old clergy backed the Mad Sun King, so when he fell, they ran out of fear of retribution. As an honor guard to a venerable priest, my nephew had no choice but to go with them. Now that my brother is gone, my nephew is my heir, so that sword really belongs to him. And after all he's been through, I won't be able to look him in the face if I don't get it back.
I'll see what I can do about the robbery.
Have a word with my steward if you need to. He saw the thief escape. And listen, all I want is the sword back. Meridian, and my family for that matter, has seen enough strife already. If I can get it back, all is forgiven. No retribution necessary.
Check out these wares.
Ah.
All right. What did you want to discuss?
You're an Outlander, which is good. But a Nora, which might be bad. Do you fear the ruins of the Old Ones like many in your tribe?
No, although some can be dangerous.
Then you may have come across what I seek. In your travels, have you found strange vessels, emblazoned with symbols of the Old Ones? They consist of a hollow cylinder with a crescent handle affixed at both ends. If you bring me these vessels in sets of four, I will gladly trade what I have for them.
So you're interested in the Old Ones?
More than interested. I study every ancient artifact I can get my hands on. But years of study have made me too comfortable at my desk. I can't even bear the sun, if the truth be known. I don't know how I'll manage to take a partner. My family presses me for an heir.
Don't look at me.
Oh, no, I'm not looking. In fact, my father already has someone he wants me to wed. She doesn't interest me. I wish I had a brother to carry this burden. I would rather be left to my precious little vessels.
What sort of ritual were these vessels made for?
I'm convinced they were used in conjunction with each other in sets. Some people believe they were used for tea ceremonies. Others think they held sacred essences and oils for worship. But I believe they were used for the solemn custom of shaving one's beard. One for water, one for lotion, and so on. Each fluid in its special vessel, majestically applied to the face at each stage of the rite. It must have been breathtaking. But which vessel was used for which? I have to know. I have to continue my research.
Are you sure people didn't just drink out of them?
Drink? Out of such finely crafted earthenware? Don't be ridiculous! Yes, yes, trade quickly. I have work to do. I will leave you to the hunt. Be sure to delve into the ruins.
What do my tired eyes see? A hunter, surely. Come, talk to me a moment.
Hi there, Outlander. Name's Vilgund. Did you come to the city looking for work? Good shards. Enough to buy garb more becoming of your...
Okay, stop there if you want me to hear you out.
I only meant a well-molded woman such as you. I heard an interesting rumor about a Banuk camp. Tame machines, the rumor said. So I hired men to investigate. Just investigate, that's all. Those Banuk are canny, too canny. I paid up front. Well, half up front. I've had no word back.
So now you're hiring someone to find the last men you hired.
They're a sunk cost. This rumor's worth more to me.
So is there any more to the rumor about this camp?
The last bunch just wanted to know about the reward. Hey, you're a smart one. This camp isn't even big enough for a name up where the snow won't thaw. They say the Banuk there live alongside machines. Peaceful as you like. Keep them, use them, sing to them. If it's true, if we learn how they do it, think how valuable that would be to all the tribes.
When you say valuable, You mean they'd pay you for it?
Girl, I'm not made of straw.
What can you tell me about the Banuk?
The Banuk women. Snow witches all. Cold eyes, cold... They choose to live up there in Ban-Ur, in the ice. Trying to have a conversation, it's like chipping them out of the stuff. They prefer machines for company. That's why I'm putting my shards on this rumor.
Then they might not want outsiders to know about this place.
Their mystic act. No care for possessions, for luxuries. Pile of slag. Those people bargain harder than the winter frost.
Are you some kind of merchant? You don't seem to have any wares.
More of an explorer.
But you send other people to do your exploring.
All right. More of an opportunist. Girl. Nora, girl. Huntress. We live in a world of opportunities. Risky opportunities. But why should risk stand in the way of a lucrative prospect for the
this
likes of me?
This guy is crazy.
All right.
Looks like Dean Ambrose.
If I did look into your rumor...
You won't need to climb up the shoulders of the world for it. It's on the edge of Banuk land, beneath the anvil of the moon. And you look like you know your way around the savage east. The east. If it's true they walk among machines without fear in this camp, well... You can't miss that, can you? Payment on return.
You need to win three half-sons at our hunting grounds to gain admittance to the lodge.
You mean these?
Very well, then. Congratulations, and welcome. Our members reap rewards and adventure and live on in legend.
Am I a member now?
No. You're only a fledgling. Junior members are called thrushes. To join and become a thrush, you need a senior member called a hawk to sponsor you.
So I need to find a hawk.
Yes, but a hawk can only sponsor one hunter at a time, and I'm afraid most of them already have one.
I've overcome worse odds. Where do I start?
Upstairs. Present yourself to the Sunhawk Assis, our leader, who should introduce you to a hawk. I hope it's worth it.
What do you mean?
You'll see.
By the sun! King Avad's edict really is taking effect. Never thought I'd see a Nora here, and a woman at that. So, you have marks for me?
What do you mean?
From the hunting grounds. Oh, right. You're new here.
What edict?
King Avad insisted that the Hunter's Lodge had to welcome everyone. Man, woman, outlander, regardless of tribe. Ursa, captain of the Vanguard, came in and delivered that news personally. You should have been there. It was glorious. But I figured they would sweep it under the rug and say no woman or outlander qualified. Yet here you are.
Are you a member?
Me? No. Karja don't exactly encourage their daughters to run around hunting machines. But all the changes in Meridian have been good to me. I don't think the Oseram know how to sell to us Karja. The trader I worked for last couldn't sell flowers to a bee. He was too plain hammered, as they like to say. This is a much better job. I figure I'll be able to open my own shop soon enough.
What do you want with my marks?
You hunters and your badges. I'm not gonna take them. I'm going to give you a weapon that sets you apart. Yeah, I thought that'd get your attention. If you earn marks in all three trials of each of the five hunting grounds, come to me. I can give you up to three
this
weapons,
is how you get better
one for
weapons,
15
half-sons,
hopefully. One for 15 full suns, and one you'll love for all blazing suns.
What do I do with these marks?
If you get the same mark from all the hunting ground trials, I can give you a Hunter's Lodge weapon. Show me what marks you've earned, and we'll see if you qualify for one of these special weapons I have for you.
I'm a little short on marks.
No problem. Once you have marks from all 15 trials, you'll be able to get the next Hunter's Lodge weapon from me. What can I do for you today? How are the trials going for you? Have enough marks for a weapon yet?
I need a few more.
Okay. Once you get marks from the trials at every hunting ground, come back and we'll see what I can give you.
Dang. Wasting money on shit. Now they tell me.
Tarkus impressed with his skills, but he spotted Talana. Now we're left with her. She had fought.
Excuse us. The machine rider graces us with her presence. You're Anora, are you not? A fighter from the Savage Lands.
The Sacred Land, but yes. I fought for everything I got.
Huh. Tell me, do the Nora often wander into other people's homes and do whatever they like?
Of course not.
But that is what you're doing, right now. Stinking up our lodge, pestering your betters.
You're hardly my better. Legan said I had to meet you to become a member.
That would be true if there were any chance of you becoming a member. But you're a savage. And no savage will rise in the ranks of the Hunter's Lodge while I am the Sun Hawk. Now be gone.
No. I was led to believe there are rules here. If they count for nothing, then even your position is meaningless. So quit blustering and tell me. Is there a hawk who is free to sponsor me?
Very well. Talana is free. Wouldn't that be fitting? Trash sponsoring trash. Now get out of my sight.
I like that, I feel like this game is touching on like modern concerns as well, like, oh, is that cool? As well as like concerns of like any kind of, I guess, like, like sexism and slavery and all that. It's like touching on those issues, and she's different, you know, so it's kind of cool.
You're Talana? Ossie said you were a hawk without a fledgling to sponsor. Or are you trying to drive me off too? It's okay, I've dealt with worse.
I'll bet you have. But you're wrong. It's not okay. Especially not today.
Today.
One of our own just died fighting Red Maw. You'll never face a more dangerous Thunderjaw. Cuts through trees, rocks, people.
I'm sorry to hear that.
It's part of the hunt.
Is there any actual hunting in this lodge? So far, it's been all talk.
Yes, of course. You fight a machine, then bring its trophy to Assis, the Sunhawk. Then no one can deny you brought it down.
Assis. What's his story?
He's the Sun Hawk of the Lodge. The highest ranking asshole. Sorry, member. He's taken down Ravagers, Stalkers, Behemoths.
So? I've taken down a lot of machines.
As have I. Even brought down two Stormbirds. But he's a hawk who brought in the trophies first. That's how it works. Whichever hawk defeats the greatest machine first becomes a Sun Hawk.
Cool. How does one become a hawk?
When a hawk dies, his thrush is promoted in his place. No matter how anyone feels about it.
Who is this Legan, the man at the door?
Legan? He's a hawk. He had an impressive run in his day, but he doesn't fight anymore. He supports the Lodge in other ways. Unlike the other hawks, who hoard all the best kills and drink the bar dry.
I'm ready to hunt, so tell me, what do I have to do?
You want them to regret looking down on you? Then speak to them in their language. Kill 3 sawtooths, 2 ravagers, and a stalker. Deliver their trophies directly to Assis. That should shut them all up.
So if I do that, you'll sponsor me?
I'll consider it. Just to make Assis boil.
Right now. Jeez. Oh my god, my map is full. Oh shit. I ain't doing that quest right now. To the hunting grounds, because that's how we get weapons. I'm glad nobody told me. Well, I guess that's good for now. Explored the town. Showed you what there is to see here. I get one more quest and then be on my way.
Renora, I'm the mournful Naman. My apologies that we meet like this.
Like this?
In brief, you hold yours close, like a talisman. Wait, forgive me. You didn't come for reparations? Someone you lost to the Sunring?
Oh, no. I know about the Red Raids, but the Karja owe me nothing.
I see. Well, I could use the help of a strong-willed outlander. Then I would owe you very much indeed. These people seek to honor their loved, their lost, with their own voices. Not mouthing Karja rituals to Karja stone, but there are obstacles. While Meridian holds its breath for any disturbance, these robes only tie my hands.
Naman, rituals and prayers can't bring back those who are lost.
No, but it can help those who grieve to find themselves. It can lend them strength and hope, like a new sunrise.
What kind of obstacles?
The first pilgrim is an Asaram, who seeks to visit the Shrine of Kings on the road to the city. He waits there now, forbidden to enter by an old sun priest who suffer no heathen. This Utaru lost her companion on the edge of the jewel, at a pool where snap moths gather. The shrine was built there to ward off the machines, and its effectiveness leaves much to be desired. And the Manuk would paint a mark on the sun's climb. Call to the machine spirits, I understand. They need no beckoning. Glinthawks perch there, drawn to the spire's shining.
So clear the machines out of 2 shrines and move a priest out of the other.
All I can ask for is your charity and that their stories are heard.
I didn't think your priesthood would ask outsiders for help.
If only the sun would set on our pride. Until this is done, I am no sun priest. To wear a red robe was an aspiration. I aspired. Now our hoods make us blind. We whisper reconciliation, but forget how the old king's priests sang the words and blessed the killing.
The killing? You mean the Red Raids?
Yes. And the sacrifices that came after.
Why did the priests go along with all that bloodshed?
Sometimes we Karja are more concerned with what is tradition than what is right.
Huh. Maybe the Karja and Nora aren't so different. You're disappointed with the Sun Priests, but you still wanted to be one?
I spent my whole life looking up to the temple. My brother's voice echoing in its arches, even he couldn't turn me away. And how he tried. In the end, he said, when we were loved, our robes were dyed in cinnabar. Now they are stained in blood.
How so?
Our robes are handed down to us. Most of the old priests fled rather than be seen in the glare of a new sun, and so we are left to wear their sins. For me, at least, they hang heavy.
I'll do what I can to help those in mourning.
Alright, we'll end it there for now. I'm gonna check what quests I can do, maybe play some more, I don't know. We'll see.